差不多，你看这劲儿。
那叫什么来着？
几个号码没听
过。不是，特别有特别名人。就是，不是过冬了。
听懂没？听懂。
听懂。回肯定不从这回了。我现在自己就跟一个蜡烛似的，我就在燃烧了。
不是你都一样。
各位贵宾，是不是感觉到这些运河旁的房子外表上看起来都非常的 magnificent gardens? However, we are able to show you an example. 在这些可爱的老屋子后面，通常都建有非常。
90s, oh yeah.
Well, that was it.
Hello. You see, it's got hair in this lens.
Is it?
Yeah. Okay, I've only done 2 minutes 51 so far. Okay, I'm recording myself. He just turned on before I got to it.
Shout for another one
nothing but wind on this. This old bottom good. Lost in pieces. Yeah.
All right.
4th of May 2000. Is that what time is? 9:52. People wonder what we're doing to. What do you say?
Yeah, fill it if you want. Depends what you want to see first.
Look at it that way then.
Ik wil even spontaan omdraaien.
Geen probleem.
Oh yeah. There's Baldy Man. The pair of eyes right into. Yeah, I need a headlight in it. Yeah, I'm trying to focus into it so I can kick him up.
Yeah.
I'm filming it anyway.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Onlangs kwamen we uit Zeebrug van de stad de Meebrug. Toen zijn we waren la maison de Pélican avec l'emblème de Pélican. Je suis côté de la Porte Rouge, c'est maintenant pour de about the red electricity, how far retired lays. Back to the rest of the pump, the same Godshuizen of Armenhuizen, in the result and over 300 kilometers later down Godshuizen. Maison Jean Labras is an instance, ce sont les maisons Dieu, les maisons de pauvres. À Bruges, ils savent les Burges, construits au 17e siècle en style de la baroque. And the architect can see the tower of the St. Paul Bernard Church, built in the 1600s and Baroque style. This is over here on your left. That is the coach of Zeebrugge. Dit is het paleis van de heer van Gelukshuizen, gebouwd in de 15e eeuw, dus er zijn dan alle soorten antiquiteiten. Bij de volgende brug aan de rechterkant vinden we dan het Oud Sint-Jans Hospitaal, gebouwd in 1188. Met de neem hebben we het Hans.